where Gulu College of Health Sciences was seen of running battles and clashes as police used tear gas to disperse students who were demonstrating. It's understood the students are not happy with the way the principal, John Babalanda, is running the institution. They accuse him of theft and also hiking tuition fees. In the subsequent battle at the campus that spilled into the streets, three students were injured and have now been hospitalized. The reports also say that some of the administrators took to the safety of their offices.
Let's go! Let's go!
Business came to a standstill along Kitgum Road in Gulu City as police fired tear gas at students of Gulu College of Health Sciences. The students were demonstrating against high fees. The students have also demanded for the resignation of their principal, Jean Babalanda.
We are going.
It's only God who knows what is happening in this school.
This people are going.
We don't even know. They're even in the hostels. We don't know what's happening.
Just come this morning. We have been in our rooms having breakfast. They are coming and chasing us.
It's a full demonstration. They refuse to go to class. Now they are giving us their gas. For what? Let them do our demands and go back to class.
What are your demands?
Tuition. The tuition is very high.
The new principal is incompetent.
Yesterday they sent the commissioner to come here to solve issues, but now things are worsening.
The students accused their principal of being a thief who has failed to listen to their cry for the high tuition to be reduced.
Things were very simple to sort out, but the way they are handling us, it's okay. God will reward everyone.
As the battle between police and the students escalated, the school principal and staff locked themselves in one of the offices. The school administration is yet to produce an official communication, but the Guild President Saul Nasasira says the students are demonstrating over tuition increment of 200,000 and 500,000 for government and private students respectively. They have called upon the education minister to intervene.
We want the commission and the minister and the permanent secretary of the Ministry of Education to come and intervene in
but
this matter.
But it's not the way to handle administration.
They should come and handle this matter. This matter has been there. Ever since before the lockdown, the matter has been there, but they have not come on ground. Why is the commissioner sending people to come and settle the matter? Why doesn't she come her own self and settle this matter?
According to Nasasira, three students have been hospitalized at Gulu Regional Referral Hospital over the incident. The students also allege that the principal, Jean Babalanda, yesterday stole a smartphone belonging to a student identified as Hilary Akampa.
Yesterday, the principal took some phone from the meeting when we were there. She gathered we had a meeting, then she took some phone from there.
What is the misunderstanding? How could the phone disappear?
How?
It disappeared. He has just come. You come. Where is he?
Let's not complicate things.
Mr. Principal, how? Mother
Principal,
how? How can a phone disappear?
Let's not.
We can't have such an administrator.
After the chaos, the police ordered all the students to pack their belongings and go home. The Achua River Region Police spokesperson, Ongom David Mudong, explained that they deployed in order to calm the situation and stop any further destruction.
So we had to come in. But otherwise, our personnel access to the institution, they became a little bit resistant and violent. And of course, we couldn't allow any more kind of hooliganism within the institution. And to de-escalate any damages in the institution, we had to dialogue with them and peacefully urge them to leave the institution until the matter is amicably resolved.
On 3rd June 2021, these students demonstrated over the same issue. The population of the school is estimated at 800 students, and each student currently pays 2,500,000 shillings per semester. Reporting for the news, I am Joseph Omagor in Gulu City.